The United Nations Truce Supervision Organization, or UNTSO, supports the peaceful resolution of the Arab-Israeli conflict. It is the first United Nations peacekeeping mission. In the past 70 years, United Nations peacekeepers have made a tangible difference to hundreds of millions of the world's most vulnerable people. The 29th of May, the International Day of UN Peacekeepers, is dedicated to their service and sacrifice.